Now let's next example is combination of applying arithmetics with strings. As we discussing during videos of printf versus strings. Anywhere inside C program, whenever string is encountered, then we are representing this string in the form of memories or in the form of array or character. First of all, creating memory or storing this string inside memory. Here we are finding 5 characters, but a string will take one extra character as null. Therefore, final size is 6 bytes. Some beginning address may be 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, and 105. In first place, we are storing character A, B, C, D, E, and finding null character according to behavior of the strings. Every strings are stored inside memory in the form of array of character or group of characters in the form of contiguous memory bytes. Next, every strings are terminated by null character. Finally, in any place or inside printf, strings are replaced by its base address. What is the base address of this string? Base address is nothing but it is an address of first byte, which is 100. In that case, we are replacing address as 100. Next, we are solving this expression. It becomes 100 plus 2 becomes 102. Therefore, finally, we are supplying here 102, which is the address of C, not a A. Therefore, it will lead data from a 102 location onwards. One by one, sare character read karega. As we are discussing, regarding string, we have required only two informations, base address of the string and end of character null. Here we are reading string from 102 location, C, next one, D, next one, E, next one, null. Therefore, stopping printing here.